An orphaned polar bear has found a new home after his mother was killed by a hunter. The cub, who's been named Kaylee, arrived at the Alaska Zoo in Anchorage on Saturday. In the spring, Kaylee will be sent to live alongside another polar bear cub, nicknamed Luna. It's hoped that the two will play together, which will make sure that they don't get too attached to their human keepers.